Hussain Ahmad Najadi and his wife were leaving the Lorong Ceylon Kuan In Chinese temple around 2 p.m. They entered an outdoor car park where one witness said a man wearing a helmet approached them from behind. The man fired shots at the couple before fleeing the scene. He reportedly got into a waiting taxi nearby and escaped with accomplices. Gunshots struck Hussain in the ribs, chest and abdomen, killing him. His wife was injured in the left wrist and right thigh, but survived.